What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to Mafia Definitive Edition here. 20 parts into the game now, so that's pretty epic. But anyway, so continuing on here, I am not the happiest of bunnies. The corner has been tarnished, it's been disrespected. No, but I'm actually, like, annoyed because, right, so we're going to continue on.
Okay, boys.
These cunty cops won't fuck off. I've been caught. Dick. There we go. I'm just gonna get rid of the rest.
There he is.
Oh, get out of the way, cunt, cunty, cunt, cunt, cunt. Well, that just pisses me off. Fucking annoyance. Get out of the way, dick. Thank you. Going this way. I need to go another way, I went the wrong way. Get out of the red zone here. Well, she stepped out in front. Alright then. Well, that was just that bit there at the top. Why did that have that? Well, it shouldn't have been that hard. What happened there with the steering wheel? That was weird. Oh, cry me a river. There we go.
Grand Imperial. Their north parking's downtown. Well, the security don't look tight. Easy getaway. Tellers who don't look like they put up a fight. Can't do it alone. What street? It was the wrong place in the wrong time. Just tough luck. I'm telling you, Tom, this is perfect. I wouldn't ask you to come in on this if I didn't think it was our ticket.
Thank you.
There we go. Just relax it. Just for relaxation, sorry. Anyway. So yeah, the Don was not telling us the truth. If it was me, I'd give him a piece of bye-bye. No, I'm joking. Anyway, guys, that was a good mission. Thanks for watching. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.